Most of the stuff that they started like 4 or 5 years old.
I'm hearing drivers use age as their hurdle.
The history of motorsport in his family. His father didn't put him on a go-kart aged 4. His career was entirely self-made and self-motivated, and only his force of character found him a way to Europe and onto the motorsport ladder.
The ceremonial sip of milk and salute to the fans.
Now, Beck and Max, you know, they have already 12 years of the karting experience, the World Cup, etc., etc. I had 2 months of a karting experience.
On the car, I was so happy. I just loved driving. It was one thing very simple, that I wanted to become a race car driver.